I'm Gavin.
I'm Ariel.
I'm Seth.
And I'm Winona, and our mechanism is worm and wheel.
The input is the worm.
And the output is the wheel.
The input and output movement of our mechanism is rotary, because when you use it, it's in rotary motion.
And the direction of the energy flow is changeable.
But the flow of our power is not reversible.
This setup allows the user to determine the speed and also allows for hard torque to be transmitted. An example of our mechanism is an elevator gear, which is shown here.